But what really got me started today was Andy's birdie at 3. He hits a 3-iron and a par 3 and lips it out. He goes about 3 or 4 feet by and he makes the putt for 2. And we birdied the next hole. Birdies the next hole, and it kind of gets us off to a good start, because you don't want to get off to a start where you just make 5 pars in a row.